Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on to clasp one's hands by interlocking the fingers in the mosque or outside the mosque. Narrated Ibn Amr or Ibn Amr, may Allah be pleased with them. The Prophet, peace be upon him, clasped his hands by interlacing his fingers. Narrated Abdullah that Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, O Abdullah bin Amr, what will be your condition when you will be left with the sediments of worst people? They will be in conflict with each other. Narrated Abu Musa, may Allah be pleased with him, the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, A faithful believer to a faithful believer is like the bricks of a wall, reinforcing each other. While saying that, the Prophet, peace be upon him, clasped his hands by interlocking his fingers. Narrated Ibn Sirin, Abu Hurairah, may Allah be pleased with him, said, Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, led us in one of the two Isha prayers. Abu Hurairah, may Allah be pleased with him, named that prayer, but I forgot it. Abu Hurairah, may Allah be pleased with him, added, He offered two rak'ah and then finished the salah, prayer, with taslim. He stood up near a piece of wood lying across the mosque and leaned on it in such a way as if he was angry. Then he put his right hand over the left and clasped his hands by interlocking his fingers, and then put his right cheek on the back of his left hand. The people who were in hassle left the mosque through its gates. They wondered whether as-salat, the prayer, was reduced, and amongst them were Abu Bakr and Umar. But they hesitated to ask the Prophet, peace be upon him. A long-handed man called Dhul-Yadayn asked the Prophet, peace be upon him, O Allah's Messenger, have you forgotten or has as-salat been reduced? The Prophet, peace be upon him, replied, I have neither forgotten nor has the salah been reduced. The Prophet, peace be upon him, added, Is what Dhul-Yadayn has said true? They, the people, said, Yes, it is true. The Prophet, peace be upon him, stood up again and led the salah, completing the remaining salah forgotten by him, and performed taslim, and then said, Allahu Akbar, and then he did a prostration as he used to prostrate, or longer than that. He then raised his head, saying, Allahu Akbar. He then again said, Allahu Akbar, and prostrated a second time, as he used to prostrate, or longer than that. Then he raised his head and said, Allahu Akbar. The sub-narrator added, I think that they asked Ibn Sirin whether the Prophet, peace be upon him, completed the prayer with taslim. He replied, I heard that Imran bin Hussein had said, then he, the Prophet, peace be upon him, did taslim.